you try to run a program or a game and you get the error, the code execution cannot proceed because MFC140u.dll was not found. Reinstalling the program may fix this problem. This means that the files required to execute this program are missing. So in this tutorial, we'll teach you how to install the file in a quick and easy way. If this tutorial helped you, don't forget to like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.